find the second to last word in a cell. All right, so before we use the text after function to get the minus one, if we use minus two, that's going to give us the last two words. But we're having a problem here because the spaces are being seen as two words. And unlike text split, there is no option here to ignore duplicates. So what do we have to do? Well, I'm going to use the trim of A2 and then send that into text after. That gets me two words. And then finally, the text before of the text after. And this time we want everything before the space. That gets us the second to the last word. A little confusing, but not as confusing as episode 2326 that took 484 seconds. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. I've had it. These new functions make Excel too easy. There's nothing geeky about that. Let's at least make it a little bit more complicated. Here, let A equal the text split. That gets us all the words into an array called A. Count how many words there are in A. Store that in B, minus one. And then the index of all those words, comma B. At least this makes your head spin a tiny bit.